the National Health Service, our National Health Service, leads the world. Dedicated, skilled, professional doctors, nurses, administrators and carers have worked selflessly and effectively to provide free health care according to need. But the system is being torn to shreds and handed over to a handful of profits at any cost, multinational health companies and dubious local consortiums. There's something particularly disturbing about the dominance of the profit motive when it comes for caring for our elderly citizens. We in the Green Party are fighting with every ounce of strength against these kind of contracts. The NHS is a national jewel that must be grabbed back from the jewel thieves, polished and set back again in pride of place. The profit motive has no place in the healthcare system, and we will not rest until we've expelled every last corporate bloodsucker from our NHS.